subscribe to Bizbo and press the bell icon. See boring news turn into enjoyable stories.
Neither Shahrukh nor Aamir, and not even Dabang Khan. If someone is above all the Khans of Bollywood, then it is Mohammad Yusuf Khan, whom you know as Bollywood superstar Dilip Kumar, who recently may have left our midst, but has left behind his legacy. Like his legendary love story with Madhubala during the shooting of the 1957 film Tarana.
Madhu ji, please look at the camera. Yusuf sahab, not that close. Stay little back, please.
But the two couldn't keep away from each other. One day Dilip Kumar got a letter.
If you love me, accept this rose.
I love you, my dear. I've already accepted your love.
Both were soon seen together everywhere. Until there entered the first villain in this love story. Villain number one, Taullah Khan, father of Madhubala.
Marriage will destroy your career. I forbid you from meeting Yusuf again.
Abu, that is not possible. I just can't live without him, Abu.
Madhubala convinced her father using a counter-argument that set him thinking.
My production house can now have two stars instead of one?
But could she manage to overcome villain number two? Who can be the kebab mein haddi at this stage? Dilip's mother? Or one of his old girlfriends? Or maybe one of Madhubala's old boyfriends? In fact, the villain was Dilip Kumar himself, who seemed to be playing a double role in real life, exactly like the one he played in his film Ram or Shyam.
If he thinks I will be a puppet in his production company, he's sadly mistaken. After marriage, you will have to leave your acting profession and also your father.
These three things are my life. How can I leave any one of them?
One day, maker of DDLJ, Yash Chopra's elder brother B.R. Chopra, visited a house.
Get ready, Madhu. We have to go to Bhopal for shooting Naya Daur.
Chopra sahab, I will now not do any more films with Yusuf.
The film was finally made without Madhu, but not before B.R. put an ad in the papers cancelling out Madhubala's name, which made Madhu's father Ataullah Khan seethe with anger.
How dare someone else replaces my daughter?
The matter became so serious that Ataullah took B.R. to court.
Do you and Madhubala love each other?
Yes, I love Madhu and will always do.
But her attitude was not acceptable, and B.R. Saab has all rights to make the movie without her.
I could never ever have thought that even Yusuf would also go against me.
Their love story ended in court that day. But unfortunately, both still had to work together and complete Mughal-e-Azam, the shooting of which lasted 16 years, from before their romance started to after it ended. But wait, there are still several twists left in this story. As part of the script, an angry Salim Dilip Kumar had to slap an Arkali, Madhubala, which he did for real. The slap cracked whatever love was left and was buried forever on that set. Known as the tragedy king of Hindi cinema, it was actually his real life which was a tragedy. In the 1955 Devdas film, Suchitra Sen played Dilip's Paro, but in real life, nobody could take the place of Dilip's real Paro, Madhubala. Eventually at 44, Dilip married 22-year-old Saira Banu, and almost simultaneously, Madhubala married Kishore Kumar on the rebound. Heartbroken, she fell sick within a year of her marriage, and in February 1969, just 3 years later at 36, she passed away. Maybe they will reunite in the stars, or maybe she can settle accounts by just slapping him back. Mughal-e-Azam is their real and real life story. Love, for which they yearn for in real life, has forever been immortalized in a movie.
Bizbo's Limerick. Madhubala and Dilip made a wonderful pair. Movies or real life, it didn't matter where. But ego came in between the love game, until it became a hurt they couldn't bear.
Subscribe to Bizbo and click on the bell icon to get notified whenever Bizbo releases a new video. Sources of all our information is listed in the video description section.